Good day everyone, welcome to mathematics tutorial. So today we will discuss on how to find the difference of the given function f of x equals 1 over 2x and g of x equals 4 over x plus 12. So the formula in finding the difference of the given function, we have f minus g of x equals f of x minus g of x. So substitute lang natin value ng f of x, that is 1 over 2x, subtract g of x naman, we have 4 over x plus 12. Next, we need to find the LCD. So to find the LCD, pag hindi mo alam, lahat ng denominator, that is your LCD. So ang denominator natin is 2x times x plus 12. So that is our LCD. Next, denominator, ang LCD, divide natin sa 2x. So ang remaining value is, we have x plus 12 times 1, so the same pa rin ang sagot. Subtract x plus or 2x, the denominator, divide x plus 12, so remaining value is 2x times 4, so equals, we have x plus 12 minus 8x over 2x times x plus 12. Next, we need to simplify. Pag i-simplify natin yan, so we have x minus 8x, that is negative 7x plus 12 over the denominator, that is 2x times x plus 12. Then simplify, since negative yung nauna natin, i-divide natin or i-multiply natin yung buong equation sa negative 1, so magiging negative 7x minus 12 over 2x times x plus 12. So this is now our final answer.